Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi Glory More Titan Souls tonight. So last time we actually made it all the way through normal mode, which is actually kind of unusual because I didn't expect it to be quite that short. I didn't know what to expect, of course, because I knew very, very, very little about the game in general. But now that I know what's going on, we've got it turned on to hard mode, and we'll just see how much I get my shit wrecked this time. It's off to a good start. I can't even hit a fucking... Oh dear, what am I doing? I gotta be moving around here. Oh! Whoa, almost got me. Almost got me already. Oh, what are you doing? I kind of need that arrow. Okay. Oh! Boink! Alright, well, we're off to a rollicking good start here. So I've noticed hard mode already is a bit more difficult, but only because this dude seems to be splitting up into more little bloblets than before. Three instead of two on each strike. Which isn't that big of a deal, actually. Oh. Whoa! Yep, I'll take that back, thank you. Ah, crap. Oh, it's a little limp dick shot there. Alright. Nice, okay. Oh! Oh! We'll slow it down, then just get pounded. Pounded right to the pavement. Good work. Alright, that's fine. I'm sure there are some crazy speedruns of hard mode as well, but I am just not there. And I don't think I ever will be. Alright, does it actually behoove me to split these guys? Oh shit. Does it make sense for me to split these guys up even more than I already have? Whoa! Nice, okay. Nice, alright. Oh, crap. Alright, I would like my arrow, please. Go, run, 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 run. There you go, nice shooting. Nice, okay. Oh, almost got me. Oh, alright, let's go around. Oh, what are you doing, man? That's really dangerous. Ah, shit, come on. I was making my way. I was waiting for that. Waiting for the opportunity. I should have struck. I should have just taken my time, whipped out the arrow, and just sent one straight into his heart. But I don't know. I got a little spooked. A little spooked that time. Oops. There we go. All right. There you go. Looking good. Whoop. Oh, nice. Oh, damn it. Alright, well, you know, you try a few things. You try a few things, sometimes it doesn't work. Sometimes it just isn't enough. You gotta be on your toes, you gotta roll away. Like, wait a minute, Oh, I see. I was trying to figure out what kind of doorway this was, and it was kind of messing with my mind. I didn't realize I was going under and through it or whatever. Nice, okay. Oh, alright, Let's keep it rolling. Oh, whoa, look out. Nice, okay. Oh, oh dear, oh dear. They tiny and fast. There you go. Oh, careful. Alright, let's do it. Oh no, oh, come on. Oh shit, oh no, I missed my chance. Ah, whoopsie whoops. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. That's alright. No problem. No problem. So exciting things have been happening. I changed the channel name to Quest for Semi-Glory. Instead of my own personal doodad. It's now official, I guess. Gee, imagine that. Almost 3 years in and I finally get a proper name to things here. But only because Twitch is now finally allowing that. Can I destroy those guys outright? I can't. As soon as they're that tiny, I mean, that's pretty much it. Oh, crap. Woo! Alright, that's no problem. It's no problem. It's fine. Just kind of getting our Titan Soul legs back here. After the admittedly lucky shot that was the final boss a couple days back. Ah, crap, nice. Oh, what? He jumped that, huh? Whoa. Oh, wow. Oh, please. Please. Oh, nice. Oh, crap. Ah, oh, crappity. Ah, shit. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. We'll get it. We'll get it one of these times. First boss. No, it's not a big deal. I gotta be a little bit careful about the return trip, honestly. I think it's busting shit up more than it needs to. Oh, please. Oh, crappity. Look out. Zil. Zil. Nice. What a shot. All right. This time we got it. Boom. Yeah. Boonk. Ugh, what a mess. All right, we got it. Successy. Only took about 5 minutes. Oh boy, I can't wait until we get to the Yeti one and the ice area. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay, so hard mode for that one was more dealios getting split up. How about the rest of these here? Oh geez, that guy's moving a lot faster. Crappity. Okay. Alright. This is a little too fast. A little too quick. He got me. He got me. He squished me good. Alright. Okay, now that we know, however. Oh, all right, yoink. Boom, all right, see? No probs. Just gotta get the right shit going on. No! Clut. Ooh, wiggle. See, my body glows like that all the time. That's no big deal. All right. Two down. That one was much quicker. A little bit easier to manage than a fucking bouncy ass, slimy ass little dick. Oop, nice. Alright, which one was this? It feels like it's been so long. Oh, alright. Okay. Whoa! He is also a little bit faster. Okay. Alright. I think it was this third one here that took me the longest the first time through. Oh, crap. Oh, little son of a bitch, are you serious? Figured I could make it if I just rolled away right away. Nope. Fucking turned so his diagonal crushed my butt. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. No big deal. Alright. Oh, god damn it. Alright, so he kind of rotates so the wide side is facing you. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Now that I know, like, exactly how long this game is in terms of how many bosses we're dealing with, I can kind of pace myself out a bit. Cool. Yeah. Oh, shit. It's like I'm setting up for the shot and thinking, this isn't going to be good timing, is it? Oops. All right. It's fine. It's fine. No big deal. Actually, oh, fuck. Really? He was able to smash me right there? This might be another case where hitting him on the return trip would probably be a little bit easier. Well, actually, no, maybe not. He's got to fly through the flame and all that. Oh, God, that's so terrifying. Ugh, bastard. Ah, yeah. Oh. No. Ah. There it is. Oh! Oh, you can just light it and leave it, huh? I didn't realize that. Fuck. Or maybe it was on his way back. I don't remember. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. All right, I didn't realize you could just kind of light it up and be done. Crap. Yeah. 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 God damn it. Oh, ah, there we go. All right. Oh, crap. Oh, crappity. Damn it. I forgot about the second phase. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Big old brain in an ice box. Come on, give me a break, man. Oh, well, it's kind of a bitch. It's just like little teeny tiny tap contact damage. Oh, fuck. Dude, my third favorite, huh? Wow, that's really generous. Thank you. But no, same great taste, new name. Well, sort of new name. More accurate name. Thanks to Twitch finally getting off their assholes and allowing account renames. Ah, crap, what am I gonna do? There we go. Oh, come on! Oh, no! No! Son of a bitch! Ah, old bastard. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. Just building a little dramatic tension here. Oh, what? He didn't fucking slide towards it. What a little shit. Ah, you bastard. Alright, over there. There it is. Alright, alright. Now watch the second phase here. Oh, no! Ah, shit! Then I got caught up in the goo! Ah, shit. Figured I'd have enough time to roll away and then fire one right between his brain cheeks or something. Didn't quite work that way though. Yeah, no. Alright, I would like you to go there. Oh, god damn it. Give me that. Alright, here he's gonna jumpy jumps. Alright. It's fine. There it is. Okay. I'm getting better at the first phase here. Oh, wow. How did that not fucking stab him right in the face? There we go. Just had to be all that. Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Deserves a little celebratory drink. So there's three. What was the fourth one of this first section here? Was it the kind of the... Yeah, it's the dude with the arms and crap. Oh, yeah, this motherfucker. All right, what's so... Oh, geez, he is a little bit faster. Smash. Smash. Ah, fuck. Okay, all right. That's fine. Can I, like, go in and redo these dudes? Is that why these doors are still open? Or is it just kind of... Ah, it does leave the whole... It does leave the husk of the thing I killed, though. That's neat. So what happened on Monday? We made it through the entire game on Monday, actually. And we're now on to hard mode. And apparently there's iron mode and no rolls mode and... Whatever, so we're covered for this week at least. All right, I gotta be on my toes with this. Oh! All right, I'm ready for you. Damn it! So dumb. Yeah, I didn't expect the game to be so short. I didn't know what to expect, but didn't expect that. Alright, you little shit. Oh. Oh my goodness, wow. That dude. That dude with his second fist. He's being smart. He's guarding his gaping chest wound. I don't know if I like that. Alright, you little shit. Oof. Alright, I'm ready for... oh no. This is bad. I mean, all hard mode seems to be right now is like they're a little bit faster. That's what it seems to be about. Oh my goodness. It tracks you a bit better too. Holy shit. At least we're getting really good at climbing stairs. Got Rocky up in this bitch. Ooh. Oh my goodness. All right, you gotta be on point with your fucking rolls. Otherwise, you're dead. You get flattened. You and the pavement become very, very close friends. Share everything, all of your secrets. BFFs, pavement and me. All 18, is that how many there were? I kind of wasn't counting. But I figured, oh Jesus. Oh man, all right. Oh my goodness, wow. This dude, not letting up. I figure if it got you to the end and fighting yourself and shit, that was all of them, right? I don't think there's any hidden stuff. I mean, there doesn't seem to be a case for hidden stuff in this game, I should say. More accurate. Oh crap. I would like my arrow, please. Oh! Please. Oh! 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 Ah, damn it! Trying to do the approach. Okay, what was this dude's deal again? It's been so long. I thought I just needed to swap sides and he'd bring out his other hand and then I could kind of tee up. Get ready for it. There it is. All right. Okay. Okay. Well, let's see. There was the four at the start. There was the two in the next one. There's the three in the forest, so that's what, nine? And there's four more after that, which is 13. There's the sub boss, which is 14, then the final boss, which is 15, I think, right? So that's one section. One section that I missed, perhaps? Oh, come on, man. Roll the fuck away. Like, seriously, can I just put some Teflon all over my body so I just skid around? Give me a fighting ass chance here. Everybody likes the opening like two measures of this song. Oh. Oh. Am I out of his range? I think I'm out of his range. I think we have discovered a thing. Oh! Come on, I would like my arrow back though. Stop jealously guarding my arrow, you little bitch. All right, I didn't realize I could be out of his range. Oh, so I just need to get my long range shooter on here. Oh, maybe I can't fire that far. Maybe that's why I'm out of his range. Ah, crap. Oh. Oh, come on, that was so in there. Ah! All right, I've got a strat. I've got a strat now, at least. Can't wait for him to do this garbage. Oh, come on, that was in there. Ah! Ah, there it is. Woo! Woo! Yikes. All right, that was a bit clenchy right there. Ice Central and Forest to get to the fire area. I don't know. Maybe I don't think I did? I don't recall being in a lava-ish area. Alright, so that's all four. Get the fuck out of here. Took way longer than this should have. Alright, that's fine. It's fine. Open sesame. All right, that gets us to crazy ancient super magic technology elevator number one here, yeah? Or no, this just lets me through the next area. Oh no, that is the elevator. Aha. Wong. Pretty and very bright. Okay, so last time I think I went off to the right. Let's go to the south if we can. Take a little swim. Cool off. Now, here be cliffs. Oh, I think I went down to the right. Before, didn't I? Yeah, I climbed down over there. Okay, let's go down to the left then. Go off the beaten path a little bit. Ha ha ha. God, it's so pretty. I love it. It's pretty without, like, trying super hard to be pretty. I dig that. Oh, that's right. I tried to swim off the waterfall and it didn't take. But it does look like there's something down there. Aha! Yeah, yeah. All right. I don't remember getting to this area before. Does this just link me over to the other side, probably? Yeah, sure as fuck does. Okay, that's fine. We'll see what we got over here. This is very red based. Looks fiery. Oh, looks like we got a dude. A very skull looking motherfucker. Now, before I try to swim in the lava, I should probably find a one of them circular save point dealios, huh? There's one. Boom. Ooh. That looks kind of neat. Dude's missing his head a little bit. He's just tired. I'll let him rest. Oh, I think I've done pissed him off. Oh, this doesn't look good. Oh, damn. All right, I see a little glowy spot on his back there, so shoot the core. Dude needs to start spinning around so I can take a shot at him, please. Oh my goodness, please. There we go. Okay. Oh, damn. Like a half second too late there. Oops. That's okay. I wonder why he waited so long to do his little spin deal, though. That's right. Shabam. All right, buddy, let's go. Oh, he's doing it early this time. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's not fair. Oh shit, I lip dicked it a little bit. Oh. Ah! Oh shit. Okay. All right, I'm surprised I didn't die there. No! Look off! Oh gosh dang! Ow! How do you even line up with that? Little bastard? Alright, it's okay. It's alright. Like, I gotta be on point as soon as he starts spinning. I gotta be ready for it. There we go. Oh! Oh! Ah! Shit! Oh! Oh man! Ah! How did I survive that? Ah! No, no! Ow. That's very painful. Like, why has it gotta be spikes, man? It can't just be a big set of iron balls that's not deadly enough. You gotta put the little shiny ass spikes on there too. Oh my god, this guy. Oh! How did that not hit him? Oh, how did that not hit him? Please. Oh, whoops. Well, I'll just toast myself. That's all right. Crap. That's right. This guy can't be much harder than the fucking bare ass Yeti dude from Monday, though. What a little shit that guy was. Ah, damn. It's like sometimes they graze over the top, sometimes they just hit me straight on. I don't like uncertainty. Don't like it. Oh, crappity. Well, it's like I can stay right up close to him without being an issue. All right. Okay. No, I guess not. That was a very poorly conceived idea. In order to get him to spin, I've got... Oh my goodness, come on, man! And yet there's a mode that prevents you from running or rolling. How the fuck would that even work? I can barely keep ahead of him. Like, just focusing on running away. How the hell could you ever do this without being able to do that? Ow! That's a little warm. Okay, all right. Wow, that was a good shot. Oh. Crap. Just skidded it right past me. All right. Oh! Oh, he just fucking flipped it by me. What a little shit. Okay. All right, that was cool, I guess. All right, so you go around there, you get him to spin a little bit, but there's nothing you can do about it. Oh my goodness, please. Oh! All right, give me that. Thank you. Get him to spin a little bit. All right, then, oh, wow, okay. So I need to get him to jump and then I need to kind of duck under him, I guess? That seems really dangerous and not consistent at all. All right, it's fine. Let's give it a go. Get him to spin around a little bit. Get him to jump. Oh, or I can just get flattened by him. That's cool too. Damn it. All right. Okay, why the fuck couldn't I slip under him there? You little shit. Okay, well, that kind of worked, but it kind of didn't at the same time. Oh, wow, all right. So, like, I tried to roll under him the first time, but it just stopped me. Like, it did not let me do anything with that. Okay. All right. Shit. What am I doing? Okay. I was like, what the fuck was going on there? And then I just got burned. Okay. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool. Alright, get him to spin around, kind of go against the flow. Wow, alright. Cool. I don't know, man. I think the speed of these guys is just teetering on the border edge of unfair. Because sometimes I can just barely stay away from them. Then there's times like that where I just get spiked immediately. Great. Super great. Please, excuse me. Oh, what? He just spins right into me. Great. Okay. Just go with that shit, I guess. Okay, I was clearly under him, but it just stopped me from running for some weird reason. Okay, that's fine. Shimmy sham out of my sweatshirt here. Okay. All right, let's try this again. My gloves are coming off here. And then I do something stupid like roll right into a fucking lava geyser. Good work. Good work. Alright, so before we activate him, let's just take a quick peek around. Make sure I'm not missing something really stupid obvious. Ooh, excuse me. Nope, just me and him. turns to face me again, so then I get fucked. It gives me a little love tap, and I'm done. All right. Okay. Maybe we should go look for one of the other ones while we think about this dude for a sec. Nice. Okay, that's not the direction I rolled, but alright. That's cool. So it's pretty clear where his weak spot is, but... Oh! Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it, that was a little... It's a bit of a lucky quick shot, but alright, it's fine, I guess. Just gotta not be afraid. Always kind of surprises me when it's like, thunk, and everything stops. Alright, 1 out of 3. Haha, there's one behind the waterfall. Or, I'm sorry, the lava fall. Oh, hello. That's probably what I need right there. Oh, okay. Damn it. Hoping there wasn't any goo right behind me there. I was wrong. Yes, I was wrong. Shit. Oh, that actually kind of worked. Did that work? I feel like that worked. I heard a smack and a kind of a wet sounding thunk, but not sure if worked. Ah, then I missed my shot. Good work, idiot. Oh, come on, man. Oh. okay. Again, I think this is a case of, I know where the weak spot is, how the fuck do I exploit it? No? Oh, come on. A quarter second off. Come on, do your little sucky thing. There we go. Alright. So now what? My arrow's in there. Oh, I think I'm supposed to pull it towards the explodey rock. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. There we go, okay. Oh crap, especially when it's over here. Oh nice, yeah great. Just use the fucking wall as a backboard. Little bitch. Alright, it's fine. I think we got this. try to get it to a less stupid area. Oh, come on! Ah, and then that shit sets it off too, so I was like, fuck. How in the hell? Alright. Okay. Just gotta develop some strats. Alright. Damn it. Oh, nice. Okay. That's a new way to die. Just get flattened by the splody rock. All right. That's cool. Fuck. Huh. I got exploded and then inhaled. Nice. I was closer that time though. Just playing with a little bit more finesse. This little spit thing. That, oh, no. What? No. I would like my arrow back, please. Thank you. Ah, you bitch. Oh! Shit. Fuck. All right, I need to take a brief break. I will be back in a minute or two. Okie dokie, I'm back. Just had to take a little breather, quick clear my head here. Let's see what we got now. Alright, so jump, spew, jump, inhale, plunk. Blow that one up, I bet. Yep. All right. Come on. Oh, it's so close. Come on. Jumps away somehow. Little shit. All right. So I just got to play this cool. It's all right. All right. So jump, spew. Jump, inhale, puke. Eh. Crap. Yeah. Oh, it gets smarter where it, Oh no! Ah! So wait, do I need to get it to... Do I need to get it to jump on it, or does it just need to be nearby when I explode the thing? Well, we'll see here. We will see. Alright, so jump, puke, jump, inhale. Boom. Puke. Spew that, it's gonna explode that, it's gonna inhale a little bit. Get it to puke there. Oh, come on. Really? All right, get it to inhale, kind of puke up right there. Oh, jeez, come on. About as close as I've ever gotten it. All right, it's fine. All right, so pattern. Jump, puke, jump, inhale, bonk. Yeah, that's about as close as I've ever gonna get it here. No! Oh, all right, it's fine. Come on, you little shits! Ah! Like, he gets so close, and then mysteriously it finds more strength to just fucking resist. Little bastard. Alright, it's fine. I think we got strats, now we just need execution. Oh, that didn't touch me, you little fucker. Ugh. Jump, puke, jump, inhale, boom. Gonna do it, of course. Oh, well, all right. Well, that'll happen too. Toast. Shit. Wasting a lot of time on this fucking jumpy firebug here. Oh my goodness, please. Ah, come on. It's like a guy, it's got just enough coverage where it's impossible to fucking dodge through. I gotta go all the way fucking around everything. Ugh. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We got this. Boom! There we go. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. I bet I missed my chance there. Boom. Ah, damn it. And then I rolled right into it. God, how many times do I have to do that? Or do I have to, like, quick shot the fucking arrow as soon as the crystal's exposed there? Ah, crap. Crappity. All right, we got it, though. We just got to be, like, really tight on our timings of pulling and letting go. There it is. Oh, what? Come on! And I roll into some spew a little bit away. Good work, idiot. Oh, come on! Like, why did I slow down there? Come on. Come on, man. Better than that. Jump, spew, jump, inhale. Boom. Oh, yeah, and then I just get busted up. Son of a bitch. Ah, yeah, quick kill. Quick kill on me, that's for gosh dang sure. How you doing, X-Richard? Good to see you. Trying super hard. This is not happening. This is not happening. Hail. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. See? Right strats, just shitty execution. Woo. All right, so that's 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3 for the Zephyr area. Gotta find the last one now. We went lower right. Let's try lower left. Tell me, blub blub. Yep. And gee, look at that. There's a cave. I'm betting it's it. I'm betting it's in here. Oh, good. Got a creepy eyeball and a magma rock thing. Nothing bad can come of this. Oh dear. Oh Jesus. Oh no. Oh! Okay, alright, it's fine. Ah, fuck. Uh-oh. Okay, wow, that fire persists for quite the long time. Okay. Oof. Na 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 na. Reminds me of the goddamn Katamari ball. Oh my goodness. Am I doing hard? Yes, this is hard mode. I went through the very first time on Monday. Now it's time to get serious about this. Oh. Oh, okay. That was... ow. Smashy smash. Okay. It's alright. It's alright. Just gotta get in lined up. find the optimal angle. I haven't done 100%. Correct. I have not. Oh, crap. I would like my arrow, please. Thank you. Oh, I've made a terrible mistake. Oh, dear. Crap, that was my own fault. Whoops. Don't box yourself in on that. It's not a good idea. Ah, there we go. Just gotta get the right fucking angle. Alright, that one was much easier than the fucking magma blob, whatever the fuck that other one was. Boom. Okay, that's the fire area. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's move on. Let's get to the dim damn dang old forest now. I didn't want to come to the ice area right away. I wanted to go back and do the forest. Can I not do that? Is it not gonna let me do that? Yeah, it's worth a check. Royal Quain is the easiest mid-world boss, casually. Well, sure seemed to be a little bit easier than before. Ah, there we go. I went through the wrong door. Derp. I was about to say, this doesn't look familiar. Well, good. Maybe I went the long way around, huh? Gives me some time to kind of de-stress with some pleasant-ass music here. Before I go get my shit just pounded in. Wow. I see. I don't think I had gotten to this room before when I first played this. It tells you how to get to the bosses. Interesting. I just kind of brute forced it. Oops. Okay. Lost Woods ass bullshit. Interesting. I don't remember ever fighting this guy. Okay. Oh! Okay, he can destroy pillars, huh? That's some good shit. I figured that would give me cover. I guess I was incorrect. Incorrect was I. Oh, that is brutal. Woo, okay, all right. I didn't fight this guy in normal mode, so this dude's entirely new to me right now. Okay, just gotta learn on the fly here. Those are some brutal ass arrows, holy shit. No joke. Alright, you little fuck. Oh. Oh shit. Alright. Oh! Why does he get more than one arrow? Ah! Bullshit. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, shit. Why do I get one arrow and he gets like 110 billion? That doesn't seem fair. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We'll get it. We'll get it. Okay, actually, I should probably not have him bust up the pillars. So, oh shit. Well, that's a good ass start. Oh! Fuck! Even his normal arrows kill it, huh? Okay, alright. Okay. Oh, you little bastard, come here. Come here, you little fucker. Ah, you bitch. Oh, damn it. I thought I could intercept right away. I think I missed. I think I missed a little bit. All right, so hit his arrow to drop his fucking armor. I'm gonna try this again. Because I'm an idiot. Oh! Oops. Gotta be a little quicker on the draw. This guy is fun, though. Seems to be a little bit more up my alley for this one. Alright, so. One on one, bitch, you and me. Oh, I think I fired too early. Or maybe I can't hit it direct. I gotta wait for it to bounce a little bit. That seems to be safer. I did not realize he was teeing up to shoot there. Alright, alright, alright. Okay. I gotta pay attention to what's going on here. Oh, whoopsie whoops. Come on! What did that graze my shirt? You fucker! Son of a bitch. I take issue with some of these hitboxes here. Could have backflipped my way out of that. God damn it. Angles. All right, you little bastard. I got your number this time. There we go. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, come on! Okay, that was probably a bad idea. Bad idea on my part for that. Gets me on the bounce. Bastard. Okay. Missed shot. Back of the head. Oh boy. Oops. What's my plan after I take down his arrow though? Might want to think about that. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. 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 Okay. Oh. 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 Wow. Okay. How did that happen? Little shit. Okay. All right. It's fine. Ooh. Oh, I'm surprised I've got enough body for that arrow to just stick into. Should just vaporize me on contact, pretty much. This fight seems a little one-sided. Like, the dude's massive. His arrow is bigger than I am. Looking dumb. Oh jeez. Oh please, arrow. Oh! 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 Okay, alright. Oh! Fuck! Rolled right into it. Alright, it's A-okay. A-okay. Got hit by the rebound again. Oh! Oh, nice. Eat shit. There we go. Okay. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Ah! How in the fuck? Oh. All right, is he setting up to fire again, or what's his deal? Oh jeez. All right. Yeah, eat it. Ah, shit. Okay, well, it's not enough to just knock down his arrow. So I gotta do something with this. Okay. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh, do I have to hit his arrow again? All right. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, damn it. Holy shit. Oh, being all proud of myself for dodging the one he fires right at my face and then the other one just sticks right in my asshole. Oops. All right, it's okay. Yeah, oh, shit, I fucking died. punched. Oh, come on, man. Why do you gotta put two arrows in the back of my head? Isn't one enough? Can't you see the life force just draining out of my body? Okay. All right. I think I'm setting up a good position at least to dodge the first one. Start down here, kind of dodge to the right. Oh! Oh dear. Oh, what? That's lay-dum. Super lay-dum. It's totally over my head. Hey, welcome back. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I think, Twitch farted a little bit there. Like Amazon did yesterday. Oh, come on. I fucking rolled away. It's so dumb. All right. So it's okay. It's okay. We got phase one is down. But what do I do? What do I do after I knock his arrow out of the air? So I don't have enough time to pick up my own arrow and then shove it up his ass, so what am I gonna do here? Okay, let's not react to me pressing the button. That's cool. Do I shoot his arrow again? No. Okay. Okay. I don't know why it's kind of wigging out a little bit there. Fuck. Oh! Oh, come on! It was sitting right there! Oh, shit. Oh, that's not gonna end well. I think I have all the bosses now. I don't know, man. I just found this one like 15 minutes ago and he's new to me, so I don't know if there's any more beyond this. But I guess this would be like the last four or five, right? So this might be the last one. Oh, that's dumb. Whoa! Okay, all right, we're gonna need some new strats here. This is getting a little embarrassing. Oh, that was the bad thing to do. Oh, fuck. Okay, right there. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it. Little shit. There you go. Oh, fuck me. Oh, okay. All right, it's fine. I gotta be really super close to him, I think. Oh, God, it's just roll, you bitch. Ah! All right, it's fine. Maybe I should come back and finish this dude on normal before I try hard mode. This might be a little bit out of my league right now. Just a little bit. Oh, okay, so I can't intercept it out of the air. That's kind of dumb. Because that would definitely have fucking hit it. Alright, you little shit. This time, it's my time to shine. Oh shit. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's getting a little serious. Oh! Give me arrow. Ah! You little shits. Come on, man. Come on. Why you gotta do that? Doing all my sick dodge rolls. It just fucking murders me. It's okay. I figured it would be a little slower tonight, hard mode and all, but let's at least get to the forest. Even if we don't beat anything in it. Woo! Oh, please. Why is it bouncing around all crazy? Oh! Damn it! Oh, crappity. So when do the names appear in normal writing? I don't know. This is only the second one I've seen do that. All the rest have been in the weird whatever language, so... Alright, here we go. This is the one. I can feel it. Shit. Oh, shit. Ah, yeah, eat it. No, can't hit this arrow twice. There it is. Okay. Give me. Ah, god damn. Okay. So that's three. I don't think this is getting any easier just the more I take it down. Oh, why is it... Okay. Oh, you bitch! All right. It's fine. Okay. Oh, a little too close to that one. Still a wee bit close. Okay. Alright, so just knocking his arrow away isn't gonna do it. Gotta find a way to put... Wait. I think I am gonna have to fucking do the reverse kind of dealio on this, aren't I? That's the only thing I have time for. Like, as soon as I get up off my ass. That's all I've got time for. Alright, so I gotta lure him around a little bit. Oh, alright, here we go. Oh, you little bitch! Crappity. Oh, you little shit. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Okay, alright, he brought it back. He's bringing it back. Swoop. Whoop. Oh, I think I rolled into it. Ah, crap. Alright. I get all three in the lava zone. Yes, I did. The two on either side and then the one behind the lava fall. And the second, oops, what's in this? Is this the other? Oh, nice, gold. I figured this was the other hint to the other boss in the forest. There's got to be something super simple I'm missing about this one. Or maybe I'm just terrible at this game, which very well could be. Ah! It's about as close as I've ever gotten with that. Oh, crap. Before we shoot the arrow this time, let's go take just a little jog around. So he's there. He's doing whatever, kneeling down, one knee or something. Oh, okay. Well, it was a bit too close. It was a bit too close on my part there. I knew something was gonna go bad. All right. Maybe it's best if I go up here first? And that gives me that. Ah! Oh! Oh! Crap. Oh! There it is. Okay. Yeah! Wow! Ooh. Oh, right in the butt cheek. All right, sorry about that. I'll just pull that out of there right away, buddy. Thanks. All right, I just needed to be patient. Just needed to be patient. Had to wait for him to start jumping around, and then I could slam him right in the butt. Everything is fine. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay, that's that bastard down. I am never fighting him again. I am never fighting that shithead again. So I think the forest is off to the right-hand side, yeah? Oh wait, there is still one more. Which one did we get? We got the one at the top. All right, let's go to the left then. I think I remember this one being a little bit, a little hidden, right? Had to go on some little secret passage, whatever. Maybe down here? Or does this just take me out to the next area, you think? I'm getting all confuzzled. Or no, maybe this was the one. Oh no, this is an entirely separate area now. Okay, because this was like the dude's like, oh, do what you came here to do, or whatever, right? Oh no, is this guy. Alright, alright. crap. Ow. Okay. Yeah, I remember this guy. I remember not liking it. Oh, what? I dislike stuff that doesn't bounce according to the laws of geometry here. That is not good. That is not predictable and not fun. Oh, nice. Let's just roll into it. Why not? Take care of our early deaths really quickly. Wow, I didn't expect that to work. Eat shit. I don't know what was different about that guy for hard mode. Was he moving faster? Alright, so that's that one to the north, and there's one off to the right. Oh, I think this one might have been the one where I had to find the weirdo secret passage, yeah? It's like I'd gone up here like, oh, let's do a little exploring. Oh, dead end, or some bullshit like that. Or no, maybe it was just up above. Maybe it was down below. Or maybe it was up to the left. Shit. I think this takes me onto the forest area, doesn't it? All the way up here? Yeah. Yeah, this takes me up and out. That's not good. I don't want to go up here yet. Well, where the fuck was the other dude? Or is he like, oh, I'm too old and big to fight. Blah, 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 blah. Shoot me in the eye and be on your way. The fuck was he? Alright, I want to figure out why the fuck this is doing its thing here. Oh, fucking windows. That's why I don't like doing windows here. Wigging out for no goddamn good reason. Alright, whatever. There we go. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh yeah, here we go. Duh. I was looking for the passage in the wrong way there. Okay, here's the dude who's like, oh, I'm too old, blah blah blah. Then I've got to go back. Hey man, don't call me broken. Been whipping assholes all day. How many bosses down? That's a good ass question. The four at the start, the three in the fire area, the night dude, and the dude I just fought. So, nine? Nine in total, I guess? For this hard mode run? Do what you must. Ah! Okay. I will do what I must. Thank you. I don't know. That dialogue seemed the same as last time. He's like, oh, you're not as encumbered as the last, blah, blah, blah. Maybe I was impatient and shot him in the eye too quickly. Oh, well. That's how it goes sometimes. So that's 10, I suppose? I need to go back to where the night dude was and find the second one of that area. Where am I going? Oh, here. Duh. Maybe I should have saved this dude for last. Oh well. Too late. Not resetting. Don't care. Alright, so that should have been the last of these two, yeah? Yeah. Alright, good. Means there's still one more. Still one more around here somewhere. Aha! Secrets! Ah, found it. Why does it have to be a mimic? Why? Oh dear. Okay, what do we got? Whoa. Ow. Oh. This could be a bit of a problem. I don't have to open the secret every time, do I? No. Good. Splat. Oh, I bet I have to wait for him to open his mouth towards me and then just shoot it right in, right? Seems like the thing to do. Shoot the core. Just gotta run around until then. At least figure out some sort of pattern. Like, he does that. He does that. Oh, wow. All right. Just fucking hit and run, bitch. Thanks. Thanks for that. Ass. This teleports in, nudges me with like the corner of his molding on the chest there, and just gets the fuck out. Fucks right off. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, wow, alright. That was like 2 miles above my head and it still hit me somehow. Good work. Okay, so he does like a little two jump thing before he spills over and gets his junk all in my face there. He does that, does that, he does that, and that, ow, okay, great. So once those coins are there, I can't do anything about that. Like, what the fuck? I can't walk through them. Can I shoot them with the arrow to get them the fuck out? I don't know, seems kind of weird that they would restrict my movements so harshly without any sort of recourse. Okay, all right, that's a thing that can happen. Ugh. Mimics are not the best. They are the worst. They are a certain brand of trash. Okay, that was the right timing for it, though. I got a little spooked and let it go early. But that was the right timing. He did, like, his little quick teleport, did one hop, and then he's like, I'm ready. I'm ready for it. Bring it on. Target right here. Crappity. That's the... Oh, come on! Boom, boom, boom. Okay, all right. Quick teleport, one more jump, one more teleport, and then that's where it is. Okay, okay, okay. Getting it, getting it. Getting the patterns. Developing the strats. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, that's fair, too. Just fucking... Ugh. Ugh. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. See the GTX 1080 Ti announcement. Yes, I did. And, of course, I just bought my 1070 like 3 weeks ago. And there's already something that massively outclasses it. Oh well, that always happens. Doesn't matter when you buy. Always just gonna get wrecked immediately thereafter. Alright, so he's gonna do that. He's gonna spew some more coins. What the? Come on! Give me a fucking chance with that! Materializes out of nowhere. No fucking time to roll out. That's a little dumb. I'm a little salty about what happened there. I'm usually pretty good about admitting fault when I'm bad at games and losing my shit for my own reasons, but that seemed kind of like bullshit to me. kind of like that one almost was. Jesus! Well, see, what the fuck? Alright, stay out of that corner, I guess. I mean, there's no fucking chance. Urgh. You know, I think after Friday, which will be the last... After the last session of Titan Souls here, I'm gonna look up some super classy ass speedruns. Oh my god, look out, please. Alright, so we've got one more. Boom. Oh, come on! The fucking... I was like a second too late there. Whoops. After all this is said and done, I'm looking up a speedrun of this just to see how ridiculous people are at this game. So I have a feeling after I beat this and after I'm done on Friday, I'm gonna be like, I'm done with this. This one's done and buried. It's a good game and all, but holy shit, this is getting a little aggravating. Okay, yeah, alright. Just no fucking chance whatsoever. There's a time and a place for proper hitboxes. And that would have been a very good time and place for one. I swear, a stiff breeze is catching me. Not him actually jumping on me, but... All right. Oh, what? I was ready for him that time too. I was like, yep, here it comes. Here it comes. Ooh, okay. All right, it's all right, it's all right. We're getting better at kind of kiting him around a little bit. I was running full speed to the north, and he somehow manages to catch me with a little fucking teeny tiny ass corner. Ah, that's dumb. That's really dumb. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go. Jeez, all right. Are you fucking for real? That is getting a little salty up in here. Just a teeny on the salty side. Because if I roll, I don't have enough time to recover and prep an arrow for his asshole. That's really dumb. It's really fucking dumb. If I roll too soon, I get smashed. If I don't roll and just try to run it out, I get smashed. If I roll, I don't have enough time to pull an arrow, and I just get wrecked by the fucking coins flying out his mouth. Yeah, eat shit. Gotcha that time, biatch. Okay. Last of these castle funtime area ones, I think, yeah? Ugh. Goodness me. Took way longer than it should have. Alright, now how do I get to the forest one? Go down and around, right? Do I just go north from here? Yeah, here we go. So I still think I remember the paths here. So left up was one of them. Or no, left up, excuse me. Follow the shrooms. And apparently there was hints as to which paths to take back in the castle area, which I just discovered one of them not too long ago. I was like, ah, damn it, that would have been easier. That's all right. We'll just kind of do our thing here. All right. Well, alright, let's just take that one right away. Fine. I didn't see a little eyeball on him that time, though. What was the deal with that? Oh, what the hell? Oh, I didn't trigger the thing. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, it's a little bit of a walk back to the next one, I guess. Should have known better. We'll definitely have to finish this up next time, though. There's no way in hell I'm making it through the forest. There we go. And the ice. And the last couple final bosses there tonight. That'd be a little ridiculous. Alright, where's his little eyeball thing? He's not showing it at all. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. Jesus. Fucking shy ass motherfucker. Alright, so there's definitely more goo. Goodness. Oh, come on, man. Ah. Yeah, he's definitely faster. He's jumping more. More goo. All the shit that made this hard last time is now very much harder. Oh, shit. I also need my arrow, however. Oh, nice. Let's just get fucking faced by one of them. Okay, so there. It showed up there. Oh my goodness, I almost just got fucking burned by that one. Oh, come on, really? They got fucking homing in their ass or what? Ah! Come on, man. Shit. I mean, I get that it's not much of a stretch to predict my movements here, but that just seems unfair. That just seems a little tiny bit unfair. Off with that. Glad he's got perfect 100% air control on his goddamn jumps. Not like Castlevania where you gotta fucking engage with it. Commit to that motherfucking arc. No, this mushroom mysteriously has all the air control in the world. Ugh. Oh, what the? I was not even fucking near that. Shot. Are you really? That didn't hit him, huh? Okay. I fucking roll away, you idiots! Jesus. When they can move at 100% of your run speed, that's when things get a little dumb and stupid. Yeah, that was fair. Alright, so we'll have probably the two in the forest, three in the ice area, the final mini sub whatever boss, and then the final boss. That's what, 6, 7, 8? 7? 7. Alright, you want to show me your eyeball, please? If I can shoot it, be really nice to you. Where the fuck is it? Okay, am I not tripping balls enough to see it? Is that really a thing? Pretty tripping balls right now. Pretty tripping balls. Oh yeah, I do need to trip balls to see it. That's okay. That's not dumb. That's interesting. But holy shit, that's dangerous. Gosh dang. That's actually kind of dumb. Son of a bitch. So not only do I have to avoid all this shit, I have to selectively avoid it. Just enough. There we go. Oh, yeah, nice. All right, let's just roll right under there. That's cool. Okay, all right, that's enough. Now what? Oh, come on, I was... Oh, do I need to stay tripping balls to actually shoot the damn thing? Oh my goodness, please. Please, give me enough. Give me the vision. Give me the vision. Ah. Wow, all right. I figured it's just to make it visible, but no, it actually has to be out so you can shoot it. That's... Okay. Alright. So that was a pretty solid shot. Not gonna lie. I would've done it. Would've done it. Please. All right. Oh, that was right in there, you little bitch. Come on. Okay, look, if I shoot something in the side of the eyeball, that should be really good enough. It's gonna cause some really bad damage to their eye. Shouldn't that be enough to put it down? There we go. All right, we just need a... Oh my goodness, please. Where is it? Am I not tripping off? No, okay, I'm coming off of it. Oh, I get smacked in the back. Good. Good, good, good. Alright, it's okay. I think we'll knock this one down, then we'll call it a night. Leave the rest for next time. Or just fucking take the very first one right in the face. Good idea. I didn't like that run anyways. Oh, please. Okay, all right, we got it. Oh, come on! What was up with that extendo jump? Well, fuck yourself. Should've landed right in front of me and kabam! Right in the eyeball. Please. All right. Oh my goodness, I missed. Oh, please. All right, it's fine. No, that's not enough. Come on! Ah! Wears off so quickly. The fuck? As soon as I stop to draw a bead on it, it's like, well, it's gone again. Great. Awesome. Oh, all right. That didn't even fucking touch me, but okay. All right. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on! Go fuck yourself with that. Weird little fucking... Alright, I need to start going against its rotation here. Oh my goodness, please. Where is it? I'm not... No, okay, I'm losing it again. There it is. God damn it! Come on! Oh, what is a quarter second behind the goddamn fucking rotation? You serious? It's like I draw a bead as it's coming down, then he does it under the fucking quick hop or whatever. Ah! Oh shit. Brr. Alright, actually I should be going... Which way was I running? I should be running clockwise, I think, right? Okay, that was good timing. It's a good time. There we go. Wait, should I be running clockwise? I fucking rolled behind it. Not directly into it like the game told me. Got it. Oh, that was so there. Fucking gosh dang it. All right, I need to go back clockwise. Oh, what am I doing? I'm losing it. All right, it's fine. Pull it back around. I did not even fucking touch it. Ah. I don't understand how that shot didn't hit him. That was so dumb. Lining it up, ready to let her fly. And no, missed, or whatever, or too close, or some other garbage reason. Oops, I don't know. Go clockwise, idiot. There you go. I need my arrow, though. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake, man. Ugh. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Nice. Good shooting. Oh, what was that super extendo jump? The fuck was that? Of course, here I am, ready to get in position, but no. I've never seen a goddamn mushroom bounce that high. It's so dumb. So if I wait for it to make another fucking revolution here, then my highness goes away. Okay, here we go. We've got it. We've got it. Now we're losing it. Do we have it? Do we have it now? We have it now. All right, get it ready. Oh my goodness, this is... I can't do it. What was that? Okay, sure. Fucking sure. What I need to do is just get in right behind one of those blobs and just fucking suck it up. But if I get too close, instant death. Yay! Okay, yeah, that was definitely not the timing I had. Alright, we'll give this a couple more good goes, then we'll leave it for next time. I'd much rather get this guy done before cutting out, but I don't know. I'm losing my edge here. Losing my edge. Not the least reason is I'm out of skill juice here. Okay, like get right up in there. There you go. Perfect. Okay, let's just roll into that. Fuck. All right. I'm gonna give myself three more chances. Three more. Count them down with me. Three. It's so hard to tell if I'm just on the cusp of it or... Oh my goodness, please. Okay, alright, that would have been a good rotation for it right there. But I fucked it. And I can't tell if I can see it or not, or if I'm just on a bad rotation. Oh, and then I get hit in the back. Great, alright. Two left. Eat shit, you little bastard! Didn't even need that last try. Ah, goodness. Ugh. All right, let's use this last try to go give the other dude a shot here. Just one, though. Just one, no matter what happens. one was this? Oh, this was the weird rotating plant thing. Okay. We'll give it one more go. One more. Because there's a lot more little spiky tentacle things than I remember there. Just one more. All right, just one. You hear me? Just one. Just fucking one. All right, there we go. Okay, that's it. I'm done. I'm done for tonight. We've met our match for now. We'll come back to this next time. Oh my goodness. Damn near losing my shit here. Okay. Next stream, Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. That'll be the last one for Titan Souls. I didn't expect this game to be quite this short, but whatever. Didn't know what to expect, really. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.